Hey guys, so today I am, hair in my mouth. Today I'm doing a Christmas gift guide video. First off, before we, get into it, let's just say I am officially representing Transformers because I love Transformers. I got this shirt from Walmart in the men's section for $12 and it is Autobots on the front because, I am hardcore and I stick it out with the good guys. So yeah. Christmas gift guide today, and I know some of you are probably like, why can I not speak? That's not what you're asking, but that's what I'm saying. Some of you are probably like, okay, it's like the first week of November, why are you doing a Christmas gift guide now? But I've gotten a lot of views recently on my past Christmas haul, so feel free to check that out if you want. But I'm getting like the feeling that a lot of people are getting into the Christmas spirit and starting to really think about what to get people for Christmas or what they want for Christmas. So I'm just gonna make this video. Hopefully it'll be helpful in some way, shape, or form. This is just for women or like girls, what to get them. I don't have a guy's one lined up, but if you want one, I can definitely make one. I do have a brother and my dad that I buy gifts for. So I could do that if you guys wanted to, but I'm going with like what the majority of women would want. Definitely these presents might not at all be for some people, but I'm choking. But for the majority of women that I know, this is what would be a great gift ideas for them. So yeah, without further ado, here we go. So the first thing I have is candles, and this is from Bath & Body Works. It's the homemade cookies one. It's a 3-wick one. These are a little bit more expensive. They're $20, but you don't have to go to Bath & Body Works and get a candle. You can go wherever you want. And I don't know, candles, there's so many different varieties, and if you want to do something very basic, you can get like things that the majority of people like vanilla or, this one is cookies. Obviously, most people would like cookies smelling things, but there's so many different choices and options, so yeah, candles are a good idea. Also, I think is a good idea is bubble bath, and I love bubble bath. I think taking a bath is really relaxing. I don't do it very often, but I love getting bubble bath for Christmas or whenever because it's fun and it makes you smell good. So this one is just from Philosophy. This one is just from Sephora. It's the Philosophy brand, and it's the vanilla birthday cake one. This is actually a shampoo, shower gel, and bubble bath, but I just use it for bubble bath. And yeah, I got this for my birthday. It's just like a little baby one, but yeah, it's super cute, and I like it. Like I said, you don't have to go and, get expensive brands. This is just what I had in the house, and I wasn't going to go buy other things to show you them. Anyway, something that is very commonly in anyone's purse, specifically, women, if guys are rocking a purse, way to go. Maybe you have this, I'm not sure. But this is hand sanitizer, and people can go through hand sanitizer, me specifically, if you're a germaphobe, like no tomorrow. So this one is also from Bath & Body Works. This is a Halloween one. I haven't used it because this ghost glows in the dark and it makes me like happy when I look at it at nighttime and there's like this ghost. So this is chocolate chew chocolat, I guess you could say. I don't really know. But these are super cheap, $2, and there's lots of different flavors and varieties. Okay, now if you are buying a gift for someone who's really into makeup or cosmetic-y type things, I would definitely recommend checking out the Coastal Scents palettes. You do buy them online, and I actually got this from my parents for my birthday. It's the 88 Ultra Shimmer Eyeshadow Palette. You can get so many different ones. There's like matte ones and like neutral eyeshadow ones or whatever you want. But mine has definitely been loved very much. As you can see, I've hit pan on this one, and I've like used a lot of this one, and I've used a lot of this one too, actually, and lots of these and stuff like that. So I think that this is a fantastic idea. These are terrific eyeshadows. They are very pigmented, and mine has been loved. It's broken, and I will continue to use it until the end. If you want me to swatch, Let's swatch this one. And I'll swatch this one. These are just two. They're like, you know, your very basic, natural looking ones. And they're really pretty. They're super soft, good quality eyeshadows. I know BH Cosmetics also has palettes like these. So feel free to get one of these if you are buying a gift for someone who's, you know, starting out with makeup or something. This is a great gift idea. Also, now this may not be for everyone. I actually wasn't into nail polish until like this past year, so I'm a little bit behind on trends, but nail polishes can also be a great gift if the person wears nail polish a lot. So these are just three Christmas colors, actually. This one is an OPI one. I got it for $7.99 from Winners, and it's in Jade is the New Black, and it's a really pretty green color. It just looks like this. I have this red one. It's from Sephora by OPI, and it's in the color Curvaceous. Looks like this, and it's actually the one I have on my nails right now. It's a really pretty red color. I also have this gold one, and it is from the Justin Bieber collection by Nicole by OPI. Looks like this, and it's called Not a Gold Bigger. So it looks like that. And those are, you know, three very Christmassy ones, but I mean, you don't have to get Christmas, you can get whatever kind you want. Those are just some ideas. Also, I think that this is a really cute combination to get someone like a cute mug. This is a mustache one. Me and Priscilla have matching ones. I got her one when I went to Minneapolis. And this is second cup white hot chocolate mix, but you can definitely get, you know, tea or regular hot chocolate, whatever works. And I think this is a really cute, easy, simple gift, but very useful. And yeah, so that's a great idea. Also, for clothing wise, I think socks, fun socks, these just have like polka dots on them. These are from Superstore actually. But Forever 21 has really cute socks, and I know American Eagle has cute socks, they're more expensive, but you can get super cute Christmas socks and stuff, so that's always fun ideas. Sorry. Okay, and mitts and toques or winter hats, whatever you guys want to call them, scarves are also a great gift, and they can be very useful because it obviously gets colder in the wintertime. So I just have these mitts. They're from Aritzia, and they just look like this. They are, you know, very loved. They're getting sort of fuzzy, but I will, you know, use them until they die on me. And yeah, everyone needs a good pair of mitts. So definitely good little ideas for Christmas. My last clothing item that I have is pajamas, and pajamas are always a great idea. I think everybody loves pajamas. So these are actually just pink pajama bottoms from La Senza. And they just have like a blue satin ribbon on them, and then it says love thing. I don't know what that means, love thing. And a little rainbow. But yeah, they're super cute, and they are colored on the inside like that. And yeah, if you're buying someone clothes though, make sure you have a gift receipt. I wouldn't really recommend buying like shirts and pants and, you know, all sorts of fun things for people, because it can be a little bit embarrassing if they don't fit properly or whatever. But if you are going to buy someone clothes, make sure that you do have the gift receipt for them, or you keep the original receipt so they can return it without it being a big deal. Lastly, I have some movies. And now movies is like a hard thing. You have to really know the person and know what kind of movies they like to watch. I just have a few like basic, very girly movies that in general most people would like. So Ever After is a good one. This is a double pack for Miss Congeniality and Miss Congeniality 2, which is a good movie. I love Sandra Bullock. Last Song, super cute, and it is, you know, a chick flick. How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days is always like a very popular girl movie, so check that out. As well as one of the most quotable teenage movies ever, Mean Girls, is very loved with Lindsay Lohan in it. Also a Lindsay Lohan movie, little baby Lindsay Lohan, is Parent Trap, and I love this movie so much. It's so cute, so check it out. Princess Diaries is a very popular girl movie, as well as Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants 1 and 2. great movies. And lastly, I have Wild Child with Emma Roberts in it. So, yeah. Other than that, things I don't have to show you. Slippers are always, you know, a fun idea. What else? I'm trying to think of what people get for me. I don't really know. That's about all I've got. So I hope you guys have a good evening, and hopefully this was helpful. If you want a guy one, comment below and let me know, and I'll do it for you. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.